Hi, I'm Robert Osborne. Thanks so much for being here on this September 27th. Since this week's essential film that we just showed, Paper Moon, was set in Missouri, we decided this would be a good time to have a look at some other quality films set in the Show Me State. So next we're going to visit Missouri by way of what is probably the most famous story ever set in that state, Mark Twain's The Adventures of Tom Sawyer. Many film versions have been done, including a really good one produced by David O. Selznick in the 1930s, but what we have for you right now is, I think, the best one yet. It's called Just Tom Sawyer, and it was produced in 1973 by Arthur Jacobs. And it's actually a musical version with songs by the Sherman Brothers, the same two brothers who earlier wrote music for Mary Poppins. This movie about Tom went on to earn three Oscar nominations, one for its music score, one for its art direction, and one for its costume design. And it has a really terrific cast. Playing Tom Sawyer is Johnny Whitaker, who rose to fame when he played Jody on the TV series Family Affair. His young lady friend in the story, Becky Thatcher, is played by another Jody, Jody Foster, at age 10, and still 3 years away from her memorable performance in that very un-Mark Twain story, Taxi Driver. Also in the cast is the wonderful Celeste Holm in one of her rare movie appearances in the 1970s. She plays Aunt Polly. And it's really a delightful movie, partially shot on location in Missouri, and fun for a Saturday night, no matter what state of the union you watch it in. From 1973, directed by Don Taylor, here's Tom Sawyer.
I feel sorry for you, Joe.
Hey, let me have a turn. Please, Tom.
You don't know what you're asking, Joe.
I gave you my glass stopper. Genuine crystal.
It's pretty good, but I don't know.
Just for a couple of licks.
Although Jodie Foster was just 10 years old when she made this film, she had two big movie roles already under her belt, a Disney comedy, Napoleon and Samantha, and the roller derby film Kansas City Bomber with Raquel Welch. It wasn't too long after playing Becky Thatcher in our movie that Jodie turned up in director Martin Scorsese's Alice Doesn't Live Here Anymore, then later had a role of a young prostitute in Scorsese's film Taxi Driver. And that's the part, controversial as it was, that really put Jodie Foster on the map. At the same time, earning her her first Academy Award nomination of her career. Up next, it's back to Missouri, this time in a totally different kind of film. This one's a crime drama set in Kansas City, Missouri, and it stars John Payne.